And I want to go back to the pit stop. We saw the end result for Chad Finchum. Here's how he got there. He did this on his own. No contact, fellas.
I thought surely he had help to do this.
All I could see is Harry Hyde having an ice cream there on the pit box guy.
Oh, boy, this is going to hurt.
Oh, this is going to hurt, yeah. Straight up Days of Thunder.
What was the reaction on the radio?
Well, that's a first. Sorry about that. Just got all I could. When I hit the brake pedal, the rear is just locked, plumb down.
I can verify for him that that's a fact. We saw skid marks from the rear tires getting into his pit box.